look at the 76ers starting group. Vaught and Ibaka team together to make the backcourt. Joel Embiid out there with Sarge, and it's Simmons in at the small forward position.
And you know, Ben Simmons, a one-and-done player at LSU, grew up in Australia. Didn't really watch much college basketball. Said he would have preferred to go straight from high school to the pro.
Simmons ineligible for the win and won at LSU for academic reasons. He made it clear, I am here for basketball.
Well, and I don't like that mindset there. It's clearly accurate, but while you're in school, you should make that part of the equation and be serious about it. Doing just enough to get by, not the way to approach it. Clearly a tremendous talent between the lines. No denying that.
Yeah.
the other. One knows about one TK. They don't sit next to me. Two of them are two at the door. Then you have the agent. One knows about one today. They don't sit next to me. Two of them are two at the door.
Not much else you can do there. I mean, that's what you want. Too bad they weren't able to finish it off. And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
And beat the screen. Charge trying to break free. Gets the three-point of the ball.
Excellent confidence from Redick. Really good. I mean, taking his time is for textbook.
Kicked by Randall. And Caldwell Pope gets the basket.
Aggressive coming out of the gate here, guys. Wow. Tone setting. That's what I call it. Grabbing this one by the throat early on.
And that one good.
Then you have the engine. One comes around, one. Check it out.
Man, you have magic. One comes around one today. They don't see things the same. Then two walk like two up.
As no lies, super fine defense. Marks out space from mid-range.
As he's checked in for Los Angeles, Philadelphia also making some changes. Austin Anderson comes in for Robert Covington. And Cousins subs in for T.J.
McConnell.
Out of bounds. Philadelphia takes possession.
No, that's not how you distribute the ball. It needs to be more focused when making passes like that.
And the 76ers making a change here. Mark Mize is checked in. Holmes at the screen.
Holmes
at the screen. Stauskas with the bucket.
Just fantastic work by Stauskas here. I mean, catching the front foot of defense by surprise off the pass. His shot is extremely difficult to defend.
He knocks it down, but wait a minute. The officials are getting together. They may want to review this one. And indeed, they're going to look at it again. Be certain he beat the buzzer.
Yeah, it's hard to tell on that one. And so a good time to go to the replay and just to make sure if he got it off on time. Yeah, and the officials on the floor will make the final determination after reviewing the footage from the NBA's replay center. And we can follow along. We'll see what they're saying.
And Jones, the Los Angeles Lakers, heads to the bench with a 7-point lead as we wrap up the quarter.